Hi, I'm going to show you how to bind a Honeywell BDR91 relay box to a zone on an Evohome base controller. The BDR91 is connected to a Honeywell zone valve, which in turn controls heat to a zone called bedroom. On the BDR91, press and hold the button for 15 seconds. Keep pressing the button until the flashing on the LED changes to 1/10 of a second on and 9/10 of a second off. Now release the button. This has cleared any existing bindings. Now press the button again for 5 seconds until the LED flashes for 1/2 second on and 1/2 second off. And release the button. On the Evohome base controller, hold settings for approximately 3 seconds. Press the tick. Press zone settings. Edit zone. And then select the zone we're interested in, which in this case is bedroom. Press application zone valves and the heating zone valve type zone valves. Press the green bind button and that's the BDR91 bound to the zone.
If you've got any questions or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. If you thought the video was good, please give me a like. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, please press the subscribe button.